What's that?
You're really getting the workout down there.
Trying.
Oh my God.
You too.
All right,
I see you every day. It's good.
Yeah.
Thank
God, man. Good day.
You too.
Nice morning.
Yeah. Not too windy. It's not too windy out.
Yeah, yeah. I guess the breeze would be better for your exercise.
Yeah, maybe.
I kind of like the breeze.
How far you walk?
117 to 77.
Oh, nice. That's great.
I used to go
that's great. That's good. It's better than nothing, right? Have a great day. That was one of my influences. She's like 80 years old. I see her walking up and down the boardwalk every morning. She's doing her thing, I can do my thing.
Whew.
Control your breathing. Get control. Let's go. Finish it off. Almost there. Hey. Yeah, here we go. One yet. Halfway there. Huffing. Feeling. Let's go. Almost done. Ooh. more. That's it. You can do it. It's only 10. You ready? This is it. It's three. Hey, shit. It's four. Not even halfway there. Five. Halfway there. Seven, like you said. Let's see. That's nine. That's one. Beat the sun again. It's easy nowadays because daylight saving. Do the short card again. It's only 80 of each. Fucking huffing. I was trying to beat my time from yesterday. I'm not sure if I did. I try to keep that heart rate going. Oh, it's Friday, motherfuckers. Probably gonna jump in the water later after work. There's no wind right now. Who knows if there'll be some later. Feels good. It always feels bad when you don't do something, I tell you that much. Shit starts to hurt, especially at my age. You don't fucking take care of your body's gonna take care of you. And not in a good way, motherfuckers. You gotta support that skeletal system and your nerves. Anyways, it's good to feel fucked up. Getting a little bit of core stuff in there. Ate three bagels at work yesterday. After all the pizza the night before. I was like overloaded on carbs. Then I had sweet potatoes and chickpeas for lunch with kale. But I didn't eat dinner because I was fucking hoo-ha. Anyways, motherfuckers, do what you can, when you can, wherever you can. Just fucking do it. Nobody else is gonna do it because nobody else gives a fuck.